Okay, this is how you remove the bottom of a beer bottle with a small coin. And you want some blood?